From Brussels to Sarajevo, Warsaw to London, Stockholm to Madrid, Budapest to Amsterdam, Rome to Vienna, Strasbourg to Tirana, Berlin to Kiev. From all over Europe, young Muslims come together to learn from each other, empower each other, unite our voices, combine our strength, know and protect our rights, engage in public debates, bring positive changes, achieve our potential, make new friends, and spread good vibes. But above all, we come together to work for a diverse, cohesive, and vibrant Europe. The Forum of European Muslim Youth and Student Organizations is the leading voice for European Muslim youth, the only one representing them at European and international level. Our aim is to empower, represent, and engage young European Muslims, to deliver their voice to the places where they're needed. We believe that young people have the power to make Europe a better place by choosing diversity over discrimination, integration over isolation. FEMYSO organizes trainings, roundtables, workshops, and works together with institutions such as the European Union, OSCE, and the Council of Europe.
It's gonna be a bit difficult.
Can I introduce the council of FEMYSO?
Who we are, what we represent.
I'm British, I'm European, I'm Iranian, and I'm
when it comes to really engaging.